हेलो एंड वेलकम अगेन, आई एम बैक विथ अनदर वीडियो। एंड जो आज की वीडियो है उसमें हम बना रहे हैं वेज पनीर पफ। दिस रेसिपी इज अ हैवी स्नैक और यू कैन ऑल्सो हैव इट एज अ मील। आई यूजुअली प्रेफर इट टू बी अ मील एंड आई लाइक दिस रेसिपी पर्सनली बिकॉज दिस हैज ऑलवेज बीन माई फेवरेट सिंस चाइल्डहुड। आई यूज टू ब्रिंग इट फ्रॉम आउटसाइड बट दिस टाइम आई थॉट व्हाई नॉट जस्ट मेक इट एट होम एंड शेयर दिस रेसिपी विथ यू गाइज। So I'm sharing it with you all. I hope you all like this recipe. And not only this, but I will always be welcoming all your comments. So you can comment under the videos and let me know what are your reviews regarding my videos. And I'll try to reply them all. Thank you so much and let's get started with the recipe.
So we are going to start with 1 cup of wheat flour, 1 cup of all-purpose flour or maida, 1/4 teaspoon of baking soda, 1 teaspoon of baking powder and salt to taste. After it, we just have to give it a good mix. And then, now it's the time to add in 1/4 cup of curd, 2 tablespoons of oil. Take a spatula and just give it a good mix. Once you see the lumps that are formed in, take out the spatula and add around 50 ml of water. You can also fix the quantity of water according to the dough formation. And then just knead it well until a good dough is formed like this. Once you form the dough, just add in 1 teaspoon of oil and apply gently on the dough. And then what you have to do is to stretch the dough from the bottom and just fold it inside. Now, once it is done, you just have to cover it with a cling wrap and let it aside for around 15 to 20 minutes. Now, to make the fillings, what we are going to use is first 1/2 cup of grated paneer, adding to it 2 tablespoons of green, red and yellow capsicum, 2 tablespoons of onion, 2 tablespoons of tomato, 1 tablespoon of pizza sauce, 1 tablespoon of tomato sauce which is optional, and on top some chopped basils. We'll also garnish it with 2 tablespoons of corn. These are the boiled corns that I'm using, and at last salt to taste. Now you just have to give it a good mix. And the filling is ready. Now, after the dough has rested, just press or punch the dough a little bit to remove the extra air. And once you do that, just divide this into 6 halves. And now, from the first half, we are going to make the puff. Take the first one, add some flour on top and just roll it flat like a roti. Now apply the Szechuan sauce in the center, to which we are going to add 2 spoons of prepared filling, and then just cover it to form a square. Thank you. Now apply some Szechuan sauce on top while garnishing some grated cheese. And not forgetting the cherry on top, that is olives. Now bake it at 180 degrees Celsius for 15 minutes in oven, or you can also bake it in tandoor like I am doing. Keep it for 7 minutes and it is ready.
तो लो तैयार है हमारी वेज पनीर पफ एंड ऑब्वियसली मुझे पता चल रहा है कि आपको भी ये टेम्पटिंग लग रही है सो बस आपके लिए ये मैं ट्राई कर रही हूँ. दिस इज रियली यम्मी. यू कैन सी ये चारों तरफ से प्रॉपरली कुक हो चुका है सो इट इज वेरी यम्मी. I really like this recipe as always and I hope you also try this recipe and let me know in the comment section below. Bye!